my God. When I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hand has made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. And when I think of God, his Son not sparing, gave him to die, I scarce can take it in, that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart, and I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great art, how great, how great, how great. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. He's an awesome God. Well, it's been a joy being here today. And I want to just do another song, but I want to get to this orchestra and choir. Okay, so I'm going to do a song and then I'm going to ask if...
We'll continue with the program and then we'll bring out the orchestra and the choir. Is that all right? Okay. So many songs I've written through the years. And listen to this message. I hope you're blessed. I choose you again and again. I choose you again and again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. I choose you again and again. I choose you again and again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. In a world of many choices, amidst the call of many voices, when they all call out to greet me, I turn my eyes to thee, 'cause I found in him a loving friend who stays with me till the very end. Yes, I found in him a faithful guide. He calls me his very own. I choose you again and again. I choose you again and again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. I choose you again and again. I choose you again and again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. Sing it to me if you know it. I choose you again and again. I choose you again and again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. So much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. I choose you again and again. I choose you again and again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. You mean so much to me, dear Lord. I choose you again. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Talk about a child and do love Jesus. Here's one. Ever since I heard the gospel story, I've been traveling up the path to glory. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Here's one. Talk about a child that's been converted. Here's one. Talk about a child that's been converted. Here's one. In on Satan's snares I once was falling, till I heard the voice of my Lord calling. Talk about a child that's been converted. Here's one. Here's one. Here's one. Talk about a child who's bound for glory. Here's one. Talk about a child who's bound for glory. Here's one. Ever since I heard the gospel story, I've been traveling up the path to glory. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Here's one. Ever since I heard the gospel story, I've been traveling up the path to glory. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Here's one. Here's Oh, you can do better than that. Come on now. Some of my favorite things to do is to record with live orchestra. It's the difference between driving a Ford Focus and a Bentley. And there is a difference. Did you hear the gorgeous strings? And did you hear that music? Come on now. And that arrangement was by John Stoddard, my friend. Most of the recordings that I've done in the last few years have been with City Orchestra of Prague, and we're going to do a couple of arrangements. See if you remember this one.
No need to fear when times of trouble come. Oppression storm beats at your door. No need to fear. No need to fear, though evil seems so strong. Their pride and power is not for long. Be still, my soul, and trust in God. And place your life into His hands. For He will never, never fail you. And in the morning you'll see His face. No need to fear, don't fear. No need to fear the envy and the scorn of those who in what they own. No need to fear, for what remains when life's brief day is done? Their glories are a setting sun. But as for me, of this I'm sure, God will redeem my soul from death, and He will never, never fail me. And in the morning His forsake you. No one can tear you from His love, and He will never forsake you. And in the face, no need to fear, don't
God, my God, hallelujah, Jesus.
Did you feel that? Power.
Heard an old preacher say a long time ago, the Holy Ghost is not worked up, he's prayed down. Thank you, God, for your presence. And that's what I learned from Elder Cleveland. And what you have felt has been the secret of all of my success. It's as though when God walks into a room, that the molecular move, the molecular makeup of the room changes. I said, what is that we felt? What is that? What is that? And that's what Elder Cleveland was teaching me. You want that hour by hour? The one thing that'll keep you from sinning is feeling his presence. One thing that'll keep you from going back to sinning is not wanting to lose this. I don't want to lose this. Listen to this song. You know, I you never know why things happen the way they do, but for some reason, God has married my life and voice to this song for the rest of history. I didn't know he would do it this way, but I humbly ask him to let me be a hole in the flute through which the breath of Christ moves. Listen to the message in this song. Thank you, Jesus.
Crucified him.
save you. And he lives forever. Amen. 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 Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. He died to save you. And he lives forever. Amen. Amen.
The Lord. Thank you, Jesus. It was my joy and privilege to speak and sing at the opening of Oprah Winfrey's School for Girls in South Africa. And I heard the girls singing and playing the African drums. And I said to her, you know, I want to record a song with your girls. She said, okay, let's do it. And so you're going to hear the girls playing the African drums. They couldn't be here tonight. But the choir is going to join me. Listen to the message in the song.
Sins forgiven.
know that you are near. Kumbaya, kumbaya. Let us know that you are near. Amen, amen, amen. This has been fun. Two things. The music industry back in the 70s, with intentionality, moved off of the music scene men who sounded like men when they sang. Some of us are old enough to remember names like Arthur Prysock or Brooke Benton, or You'll Never Find, or Barry White. They emasculated that with intentionality. So it's an honor to carry on that legacy of men who sound like men when they sing. How many of you were here this morning for the service? Oh, we had a blessed time. And I told you about those productive years. Y'all didn't like that, did you? But it's true. So I'm going back to the 70s, to the 80s. I'm going to ask my friend Wayne to help me. This will be kind of like the soundtrack of some of your spiritual experiences. See if you know this one. Remember me when you come into your kingdom, oh Lord. Remember me when you talk to your Father and tell him that I know I've not been all he wants me to be. But in mercy now I plead, Lord, please remember me. So I was 24 years old when I wrote that. Taking some of y'all way back. Take you back. Come on, Wayne, let's do the next one. God placed a dream within your heart, and if you make a start, he wants for you to know. If you sing it, you're old. Just sing it. Come on now. All of your needs he will supply. He's always standing by. He's there to see you through. So keep on climbing until you reach your goal. Just keep on striving. He'll move your mountains. He believes in your dreams.
26 years old. All right, let me see if I can take you down another piece. Recorded that as a duet with
Patti LaBelle.
That's right. Somebody old in this place. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Okay, let me take you some. There was a little chorus that God gave me. I wrote this one. It just brought so many young people to Christ. Pastors who died recently, he called me, he said, can you just send me that song before I die? It's a little chorus I wrote that we would sing at our church in Washington. Shower me with your love, oh Lord. Shower me. Sing it out with me one more time. Shower me with your love, oh Lord. Shower me with your love. Shower me with your Jesus. Mm-hmm. hundreds and hundreds of songs that I've written. This is one. This is without you, Wayne. Anybody know the first song I ever recorded? Used to play all around here, Oakwood, in 1975. Sing a song of love. Sing it loud and clear. Somebody knows that from back then. So that the whole world could hear. Lord have mercy. I had a big afro. And bell bottoms too. And then I started going bald. But I fought it. I grew my hair long. Because that's all I had in the back. And then I'd flip it forward. And style it like an afro. But it got to be too stressful, always having to walk backwards in the wind. And the ladies with the hats at church, oh, they would mess me up. I'd say, Lord, please don't come, you know. I recorded a few duets in my life with Jennifer Holliday, Melissa Manchester, CeCe Winans, Tremaine Hawkins. Let's see if you know this one.
Forever yours. Forever yours. I give my life completely. You're mine, and now I'm forever, forever yours, forever yours. I keep your face before me. You're mine, and I am forever yours.
Anybody remember that? Come on. Woo! Oh, okay. Now, most people don't know that I wrote this. They think it's a Negro spiritual, but I wrote it because I am. I figured that qualifies.
I'm climbing up, up the rough side of the mountain, climbing up to Zion to see my Lord. I'm climbing up, up the rough side of the mountain, climbing up to Zion to see my Lord. I'm climbing up, up, up the rough side of the mountain, climbing up to Zion to see my Lord. I'm climbing up, up, up the rough side of the mountain, climbing up to Zion to see my Lord. Brother, won't you listen? Oh, yes. Sister, won't you listen? Oh, yes. Brother, won't you listen? I'm climbing up to Zion to see my Lord. I'm climbing, come on now, up the rough side of the mountain, climbing up.
Oh, you sound good.
To see my,
somebody knows this, come on.
Up the rough side of the mountain, climbing up to Zion to see my Lord. See the gates of yonder, oh yes. See the gates of yonder, oh yes. See the gates of yonder, oh yes. I'm climbing up to Zion, climbing up to Zion. Lord, I'm climbing up to Zion to see.
tonight? Woo! Thank you, brother. Amen. And there's song after song after song. I also want to say a quick thank you too. This university is a sacred place. It is a sacred place where you pass on the legacy. So while the choir is coming, we're going to do this next song. We'll just do it with the orchestra, and then we'll do the last song with the choir, okay? Let's do the hymn, Praise God. I surrender all to Him, I freely give. I will ever love and trust Him. In His presence daily live. I surrender all. I surrender all. All to Thee, my blessed Savior. Jesus, I surrender humbly at His feet. I bow. The worldly pleasures now forsaken, take me, Jesus, take me. It's been a joy being with you tonight. Thank you. Continue to keep me in your prayers, keep us in your prayers, that God will continue to do as I consecrate my life to Him. He will continue to do amazing things. Thank you, Jesus. I have a friend by the name of Chris Tucker. You know, the Rush Hour movies. And he called me one day, Mr. Phipps. He said, I'm in Little Rock, Arkansas, at President Clinton's presidential library. And he's got a video of you playing every 5 minutes in his library. You talk about God. I have a feature in President Bush's library because of the work I've done with the Dream Academy. And President Clinton has me singing in his library. And that's one of the great things, how God has allowed me to maneuver. One day I had to sing at this big function in Washington where President Clinton spoke. And the same night I had to rush across town and sing at this big Republican function. And when I got there, I announced that I had just come from singing for the President of the United States. And there was this boo and rumbling that went through the audience. I said, wait a minute. I said, I always go where people really need the Lord. And there was this polite applause. And then I said, and that's why I'm here. It was an honor. I can tell you experiences. Here I am, getting ready to sing, and a man comes in with his entourage. And I extend my hand. I said, sir, I'd like to introduce myself to you. He said, I know who you are. He said, I'm a big fan. It's the King of Jordan. He said, have you been to Jordan? I said, no. He said, you're coming, you and your family. I said, my God, Lord, how do you do this? So this is the song that's in President Clinton's library. We're going to close with it tonight. God bless you.
Deep in my heart, I do believe someday we'll all be free. We will be free. I may not know how long 'twill be. Someday we'll all be free. We will be free. Someday we'll all be free. Yes.
Hold on, my brother, give me your hand. Someday we'll all be free, we will be free. Learning to love, we'll find our way. Someday we'll all be free, we will be free. Someday we'll all be free, and we shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, hallelujah, Lord, I do. Someday we'll all be free, and we shall overcome some.